My name is Dusty Weeb, and I'm the founder and organizer of the Rocking W Barrel Series. This grassroots event has become one of Manitoba's premier barrel racing events, and it's probably one of the only of its kind in southern Manitoba. The barrel racers come from all over Manitoba and North Dakota, and it's a very family-oriented event. It brings together the barrel racing community. It is probably one of the last events of its kind in our area.
Barrel racing is not only about competing against each other, it is even more so about competing against ourselves and bettering ourselves. This is my fifth year competing in the Rocking W Barrel Series, and it's been great seeing the series grow and the competition grow as well.
The event consists of Tuesday night jackpots through a 7-week period. There's divisions for all ages to enter. The open is for all ages. Youth is 16 and under. We have a select division, which is for 50 plus, and peewees range in age from 4 until 10. We are also sanctioned with the Manitoba Barrel Racing Association, and all competitors are members, which provide other opportunities for them to compete across the province besides this event specifically. At the end of the 7-week series, we have a sudden death finals for those who attend 60% of the series for prizes and money. Contestants also have the opportunity to accumulate points throughout the series for a chance to win High Point Champion saddles in the open and youth divisions. We have our prizes custom made, including trophy saddles and buckles. These prizes are exciting for people to win, and often those that compete here don't have the chance to win these types of prizes anywhere else.
I like coming to Rocking W because it's a great family-friendly event and I get to have lots of fun. I also get to compete on her more often, and it's local.
I like barrel racing because I like to ride my horse and I like watching the other people.
We run a canteen at each jackpot with proceeds going right back into the event itself. At finals, we also put on a potluck meal for everyone to enjoy while they patiently wait for the results to be tabulated. It really makes it a fun, family atmosphere where everyone gets to spend time together.
And for me, coming to Rockin' W Ranch Barrel Series is more of a generational thing. I also bring my daughter. I used to work for Dusty's grandpa when I was a teenager, and it's just like coming home. Dusty and her family do a great job to make sure we have a safe environment to run in, and the sponsors and the prizes are great.
I sincerely appreciate each and every person or business who has sponsored this event over the years. Some of them have been with us from the start and some of them have come and gone, but I appreciate all the support all the same. Without sponsorship, we wouldn't be able to provide the prizes that these competitors work so hard to win. So thank you very, very much.
Hi, I'm Nancy Jensen from Cavalier, North Dakota. This is my second year running in the series up here at the Rockin' W, and I can't tell you how much I enjoy it. It is a great time to come and meet new people, and again, we thank all the wonderful sponsors for making this happen. You have to know that Dusty and her dad work so hard to make this arena safe and wonderful for all us barrel racers, and we love coming here. So thank you to all the sponsors that make this happen.
We are all really out here doing the same thing, chasing our dreams. I'm so thankful to all of our generous sponsors who make it possible for this series to continue each year.
We plan to continue this series for as long as we're able to. If you would like to help out, whether it be to volunteer or to join us in sponsorship, please get a hold of me.